When I played Goldeneye for the Nintendo 64 as a kid, I always thought the AK-47 looked like a giant black pencil. And I just wanted to know if anyone else saw this pencil or if it was just me. It wasn't until a couple of years ago, actually, that I saw the shape of the AK-47 for the first time, and my mind exploded. But it doesn't take long for my brain to shift back to that black pencil.